बालू जी
सर, टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्रीज इन तमिलनाडु आर एक्सटेंडिंग आर द सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट एम्प्लॉयमेंट प्रोवाइडर. मोर ओवर इट प्रोवाइड्स 33% ऑफ बिजनेस टू इंडिया एज फार एज टेक्सटाइल गारमेंट्स एंड फैब्रिक्स आर कंसर्न. माई प्रॉब्लम इज ऑफ लेट द प्राइसेस ऑफ कॉटन एंड यार्न and increase multiple, thereby proportionally the fabrics and garments have increased and totally textile industry are in shambles. So that is why the Honorable Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu has written a letter to Government of India to intervene because the taxes are too high. These products are 5% basic duty, basic custom duty. 5% agriculture infrastructure development duty, development cess, 10% social welfare cess, over and above 11% import duty. See, because of all these things, the industry could not, is suffering a lot, and thereby the Government of India, Tamil Nadu has requested, the Chief Minister has written last week, to remove 11% import duty on cotton. To reduce the minimum lot size of 500 bales, which is sustainable to MSME. The third one is extend 5% of interest subvention to spinning mills towards procurement of cotton during peak season. These are the three demands made by Honorable Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu. So kindly see that all these textile industries are saved. I request the senior minister here would kindly respond to this request made by Chief Minister Tamil Nadu. It is better
sir,
to
question,
it
sir,
is better to intervene, sir. Sir, it is no. You are
wrong,
here.
You intervene the wrong time.
Sir, it is a most God. Important issue. It is providing lot of employment opportunities.
No. I am very grateful to my good friend and senior colleague for highlighting the important contribution of Tamil Nadu in the textile sector. In fact,
एक माननीय मंत्री जी एक बात बताइए, आपने उनके डायरेक्शन माने?
रिक्वेस्ट मानी.
प्लीज अजय पीयूष गोयल जी.
सर दो दो मित्र बोलते हैं तो फिर मानना पड़ता है, क्या करें.
इट्स अ प्लेजेंटरी सर, अप्रिशिएटेड.
Sir, in fact, the Government of India also has been proactive in supporting the industry in Tamil Nadu. In fact, we are very proud of all our craftsmen, all our weavers, all the small MSME sector industries in Tirupur, Coimbatore and Madurai and many other places in Tamil Nadu. They are doing some very good work. The Honorable Minister has raised certain issues which directly don't come under us. We are not able to respond to specific points that the Honorable Chief Minister has raised. We'll consult with the relevant ministries. But issues like import duty, GST, all of these have to be seen in a much wider perspective. Now, when we look at import duty, for example, import duty also is a tool which helps our farmers. Now, our effort is that our cotton farmers get a good value for their produce. And to protect the farmers at times, it is necessary to provide import duty protection so that imported goods do not flood the market and affect the remuneration that the farmers get. I think the whole house is agreeable that our responsibility to upliftment of farmers, doubling farmers' income, is a collective responsibility of the nation and all of us members in this august house. So we are always trying to balance the different stakeholders, bring fair play. International prices of cotton and yarn are currently at high levels, and market also is absorbing those high levels. In the process, our farmers are getting a good value. After many years, farmers are getting this kind of value, 6,500-7,000 rupees per quintal. It's a great support to the farming community, to the farmers. And therefore, I think at this stage, we are making every effort, balancing all stakeholders. But I can assure the member, honorable member, that the government is in continuous dialogue with all the stakeholders. As Honorable Minister, my colleague said, very recently we met with all the entire value chain in the cotton industry, yarn makers, traders, everybody. Prices are stable. I have the exact details if you want. I can read it out also, but I can assure you that in the last 1 month or so, after that meeting, prices are on a downward trajectory, which will support the upstream industry, the apparel manufacturers and all, but in a very small band so that our farmers also do not face the stress of not getting a suitable remuneration for their produce.
Sri K. Subbarayan.
இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்தா ப்ளீஸ் லைக் அண்ட் ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க. மறக்காம எங்க சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைபும் பண்ணுங்க.